region is now starting to lock down again, and so that is really hitting reopening stocks in particular. Chow Tai Fook, one of them, for instance, the retailer of jewellery, down around nearly 10% at one stage, but airlines, airports, tourism, all very much in focus, Manus.